Yeah, I'm filming.
And whenever possible, I have to make the truck on the other side of the truck. Once I have it, I can see that it's yellow line.